biodiversity, and this is in biological term, this is characteristic by biodiversity. What is biodiversity? It is the term used for number of different forms of plants and animals found on the earth. Maximum diversity is found in forest, means in our forest maximum diversity means different plants and animals are present in forest only. Examples is what? In forest so many kinds of plants and animals are found, means in forest different plants like what? Sal, then mango, coconuts, all type different. You can also know that which different plants are exist in forest, exist in our in your home. Okay, like that different animals also found in forest. But nowadays some serious problems that biodiversity was lost. The loss of biodiversity may mainly due to the sudden, unplanned and disorganized change in environment. Means if because our human activity, some humans activities like cutting of forest, then use of industry, many vehicles, that our biodiversity was lost. So it's a serious problems in India and total world also. Due to this human behavior and activities, number of threats to biodiversity are seen. Means human activities like first one is the deforestation. Deforestation means what? It is defined as removal or falling of trees for logging, agricultural and grazing operation. Deforestation means what? Cutting of tree, means a place where no trees are present. It is called deforestation. And this human activities like cutting of tree, that is, or what? Logging and agricultural or grazing operation, trees have been cut. This is called as the deforestation. Then what are the causes of deforestation? First one is the rapid urban development. You know, nowadays there are many urbans are means many urbans are also grow development or many buildings houses are built. Okay, so the engineers and the constructors are also what? It is the cutting of trees and build their house. Okay, the first problem is the rapid urban development. Next one is the clearance of agriculture to grow more food. You know, the increase in the human population, in that way increasing the food demand also. So the farmers and also human beings, what are doing? They are the clearance of agricultures, and they are practice agricultural practice to grow more foods, and it is also causes of the deforestation. Next one is the fuel requirement for cooking. You know, fuel is requirement for cooking and vehicles purposes. So the forests have been cutted. Next one is the timber exploitation for construction purposes. This timbers is going to use in what? In the construction purposes. So the timber also have been cutted. Next one is the using land for setting of industries. Means all the engineers and human beings were the whats? They have been cutted forest, and in this place there are many five stars, hotels, markets, home are built. So the deforestation was also this causes. Next, consequence of deforestation. First one is the reduced rainfalls. Next, imbalance of atmospheric gases. Then loss of natural habitat, change in climate, and last one is the decrease in water level. let's start first consequence, that is reduced rainfall, means rainfall are reduced, less rainfall. The areas that are devoid of forests get reduced rainfall and may create drought like situation, means the place where reduced rainfall occur, and in this place this goes to what? Drought condition. Is it desert marubhumi? Okay, it is the first consequence of deforestation. Next one is the imbalance of atmospheric gases. It disturbs the balance between carbon dioxide and oxygen gas in atmosphere, which further results in increase in carbon dioxide, leading to global warming. Means what? If the deforestation occur, then in our environment, in our atmosphere, CO2 and O2, means carbon dioxide and oxygen gas, imbalanced. Okay, and it later it causes its greenhouse effect of global warming. You know, हम जो लेते हैं क्या लेते हैं? Oxygen लेते हैं. Your oxygen and excess is what? Carbon dioxide. And this carbon dioxide is inhaled by plant, but when you are cutting plants, that our environment, the quantity of the CO2, means quantity of the carbon dioxide gases, are increased. Okay, so in our atmosphere, the quantity of the carbon dioxide gases increased vigorously, and it is called as the global warming, and it also causes greenhouse effect. Okay, next, loss of natural habitat, means cutting down of tree that is destroys our home or species. Change in climate. It changes the climatic condition. It can lead to drought and floods. Means you can notice that nowadays seasons also, rainy season comes, but there are less rainfalls because due to the climatic changes. Because in a nowadays many industry, many buildings are built so that deforestation occur, so less rainfall occur in our earth. Then last one is the decreasing water level. It decreases the water holding capacity of soil. Deforestation decreases the water holding capacity of soil. It also decreases infiltration rate of water into the ground. Means when deforestation occurs, then every plants in the soil, it is the water holding capacity also decreases. And due to overcome the all this problem, so we can conserve forest. Okay, means both plant and animal, because the forests are playing an important role, therefore they have to be conserved.